register. Tonight's forecast, the rain chances are quickly diminishing this evening. Mainly dry overnight, variable clouds. We're out the door tomorrow morning. Mild and muggy temperatures will start off into the 70s. Here's a look at the entire southeast, and look at this moisture that continues to stream across southeast Georgia and the low country. That's not stopping anytime soon. We get little breaks at night, and then during the day, the showers and storms start to ramp up again, and we'll see that by tomorrow afternoon. 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms Wednesday. Thursday looks like potentially the wettest day out of the next several, and then the weekend forecast right now includes one entirely dry day. I think we certainly deserve that. Let's hope that forecast holds. Futurecast 8 p.m. this evening, still maybe a passing shower here and there, but most areas overnight are dry. I would certainly keep an umbrella on standby for tomorrow, primarily afternoon and evening. We'll start to see a few showers and thunderstorms flare up, and they may start to develop a little bit later tomorrow and try to favor areas near and west of I-95. Rain chances are just a bit lower for the islands area, and the shower and thunderstorm chance could continue into Wednesday evening. So looking at tomorrow, about 85 to 90 degrees. The 85 will be along the coastal areas, and the 90 degrees will be in spots that may sneak in a little sunshine and more dry hours. Scattered thunderstorms, a few downpours possible. Moving through the rest of your 7-day forecast, it's back to school on Thursday for many area kids, upper 80s for highs, but wow, look at that rain chance, maybe a wet one out at recess. 60% chance of showers and thunderstorms on Friday. And then finally, I don't even know what that is on Sunday. That's a day that doesn't have a number underneath the sun, and there's a high of 93 degrees. So finally, a dry day in the forecast. If you have outdoor plans, it looks like Saturday and Sunday should be overall mainly dry days.